Hello friends, welcome. In this session we are going to practice the Microsoft Excel which was provided in very skill test. For an example, I had taken a question from the previous year Odisha ASO. So using the data given, get the sum of all the figures within the range using Excel sheet. So first I have to open the Microsoft Excel. So you have to type all the datas, like suppose A. So there is B, D. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. G. On this column, 1, 2. I have to start from here. 1. So I have to simply drag here. Simply drag like this. So how much? 6. I have to delete this one. This one also. So you have to write it. 1. Simply drag down till Wednesday. Simply Friday till Friday. And then you have to write total. Under A, that was remain blank. From B, the date start. So you have to write here breakfast. And other information, launch. Like this. So I had written down all those things that was provided in this information. So I have to make these things bold so that it can be control B bold here also, control B. If there was a provision to provide formatting, so I can here provide some colors here so that it will be on this side. On this side I have to provide, suppose I am just taking this other blue color. I have to bring all these things onto middle like this. Okay. Then, so what's the next information? That you get the sum of all the figures within the range using Excel sheet. So for summing it up, simply drag down here and have to press auto sum. Okay, simply click here, simply auto sum. Auto sum on this way. Auto sum. So I have to make these things bold so that it can be segregated from the others. So I have to bring all this in the middle. Okay. And so in this way also, total auto sum. these are the calculations. If you want to make border, simply go to thing. I have to bring these things to middle. It will be very good. Should be from here. You have to choose this one. Borders, all borders. It will be fine. Set layout, print area. Set print area. Then if you want to print, then print. So I'm just making a PDF here. So on the desktop I will show you. You can watch. This is PDF paper. We had made it. So in your examination you have to print like this. Okay. So thank you for this session. I hope it will be helpful in getting the basic knowledge regarding Microsoft Excel, which was required in the skill test examination. You will ask only the basic things, not more than that. So for more information you can refer to YouTube and any other platform or books, so that you can enhance your knowledge. For basic things this is more than sufficient. Thank you, all the best.